Hi guys, I'm Marinya. Welcome back to my channel. I highly appreciate if you take a moment, subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell icon to get notified every single time I post a video. And this is a very special vlog and the last vlog from the Europe series because today we are going to Disney. Inside the Disneyland, the queue is a long way afar. Let's go get the tickets. Managed to get the tickets and the headband as well.
Our hearts beat to the city streets. We begin to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young and it's just begun as she puts her hand in mine.
We wanna chase the got down at the frontier land from the train, right? Now let's go to the Indiana Jones ride. Let's go!
Never stop, every shot from the top. We're gonna be two hearts running.
The official navigator.
Map.
Yeah, with the map. And also, I forgot to mention, there's this Disneyland app which shows all the rides and the maps and the waiting time so you can plan accordingly. She's literally the navigator of the group. That roller coaster right there is the Indiana Jones ride. Seems pretty scary, like people are literally screaming. Such a long queue, like way there. So, apparently there's a 360 degrees loop. Super excited. Half an hour down, 15 minutes more in the queue for that one roller coaster. Like entire crowd is in this ride only.
Right here.
The scariest one possible. Oh, has to be one of the scariest ride possible. Like it was so fast and it was very scary. How was it?
It was really, really good.
The best. I totally recommend if you're here. Okay, so done with Indiana Jones roller coaster. So the next thing that we're going to is the Pirates of the Caribbean. Let's go. It started drizzling. Let's go. Just got done with the Pirates of the Caribbean ride. It was one of the best rides. I understand why I had to wait for like an hour, because you literally sit on a boat, they take you, and sometimes up, sometimes like a roller coaster, and then it's surrounded by the entire theme of Pirates of the Caribbean. I couldn't shoot everything, but so the next ride that we're going to is called It's a Small World. This ride here seems to be a little kiddish ride, but oh, my dad just got a picture with Jack Sparrow.
okay, done with this. It's a small thing. It's a small world, right? And it was such a cute, pretty ride. No adventure. It's highly recommended for kids. We were sitting on the boat. They took us through this underwater thing. And they, like, each section was representing each culture and each country. So it was an amazing ride. So yeah, it's 4:30 p.m. right now. 1 hour more for the parade to start, which I'm super excited about. It starts at 5:30-ish. So yeah, in the 1 hour, let's maybe go and visit the Buzz Lightyear ride. Maybe, I don't know. Which ride?
Star Tours. The adventures continue.
Adventures continue, Star Tour ride. Okay. Using the app. How is Disneyland so far?
Yeah, super. I love Pirates of Caribbean.
Yeah, Pirates of the Caribbean ride was very good. I think after the Eiffel Tower, I got so awestruck after looking at this. I literally grew up watching this all through. The baby Varina is just so satisfied today. It's 5:10 right now. We went inside the Buzz Lightyear, but unfortunately the waiting time was very high. It was like 40 minutes, so we just came back because we will miss the parade if we go inside that. Parade, and thankfully last minute I managed to get a good spot and they were literally waving highs to us. I literally had tears in my eyes for a second, but any which ways, such a good experience. That mountain behind me is called as the Thunder Mountain. That is another roller coaster. We are not going, we don't have enough time, but yeah, that's another roller coaster. You can go for it. So the next place that we're going to is called as the Phantom Manor, which is a haunted house. Okay, done with the haunted house. It wasn't very haunted, but maybe for kids it will be. You literally sit on a chair and then they take you through a ride, and then yeah, it was a good experience, but it wasn't really yeah, it wasn't very terrorizing. Okay, so I forgot to mention that when you enter this, there are three divisions. Walt Disney Studios, Disneyland, and the World of Disney. So you can enter any one of those, and okay, I recommend Disney, but in Walt Disney Studios you get to see the Marvel and what else, Namu?
Pixar.
Marvel, Pixar and other stuff, which is good as well. I think you get to choose one out of the two.
They
I mean, usually you don't have the time to watch.
Yeah, yeah. It takes a day to complete one. So if you
can't complete in one
day. You can't complete two in one day. So
you can't complete even one in one
day. Yeah, exactly. You can't even complete one because the queues are usually very long. At least like a half an hour waiting time is like guaranteed for each. If you complete five rides in a day, that is like a good, good job. Okay, so it's 7 p.m. right now and finally made it out of Disneyland. So the plan right now is to go have dinner and then tomorrow 11 a.m. is our flight back to India. So yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog right here. No more next vlog, I mean in Europe. So yeah.
The next day.
I'm gonna end this vlog right now. If you did like this video, please give it a like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Until then, bye.
Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you, I don't ever feel. Cool.